I'm Bryce Tomlinson from aHeartToWitness.com, and this is my hour.
I got this old junky chair that I broke when I was camping, and man, that looks like a nice tall sack right there. The chair is busted. Maybe we can find some other use for it later, for the parts. But if you have a look here, that's a nice rugged sack there. You can throw this chair away, because it's broke, but that sack looks pretty good, doesn't it? Yeah, this is a pretty big tripod. I think it extends out to something like 7 feet. But it should fold down plenty small enough to fit into this here bag. Bit of room for extra gear, probably, too. That. Ourselves a $10 tripod bag. That chair costed $10. Came with a free tripod bag. How you like that?